I like to play one of my newest songs. I was in Vegas a couple of weeks ago, and there's this old man singing at Circus, and all he did was Elvis, and he was an Elvis soundalike, and he was really good. And I was so impressed with him that I wrote a little song about it. I hope you like it. Somewhere in a honky-tonk on a little stage, there's a man dressed like Elvis and a few women in a rage. Played Vegas, but not all the big rooms. Small casinos and the lodge and the ghost of Elvis looms. Had rings and clothes like the king. If you close your eyes, you'd swear Elvis was there to sing. Sounded just like Elvis, he was old and thin. He was only 15 years old when he did begin. Now 60 plus, he's still doing the same thing. Fires up his PA and hits stage to sing. He goes into a trance, he becomes a king. Cause Elvis lives in Vegas when Charles puts on his bling. A lot of folks are gambling, losing lots of bread. Couldn't tell when he stopped playing when the record came on. Said a casino man named Fred. For that time, you'd never know that Elvis was dead. When old Charles started saying, stick right in your head. When he started singing, it stick right in your head. Sounded just like Elvis, except he was old and thin. He was only 15 years old when he did begin. Now 60 plus, he's still doing the same thing. He fires his PA up, hits the stage to sing. He goes into a trance, then becomes a king. Elvis lives in Vegas, Charles puts on his bling. Somewhere in a honky-tonk on a little stage, there's a man dressed like Elvis and a few women in a rage. He played Vegas, but not all the big rooms. Big casinos and a small, the host of Elvis looms. Had rings and clothes like a king. And if you close your eyes, you thought Elvis was there to sing. If you close your eyes, you swear Elvis was there to sing. He sounded just like Elvis, but he was old and thin. He was only 15 years old when he did begin. Now 60 plus, he's still doing the same thing. He fires his PA up and hits stage to sing. He goes into a trance and then becomes a king. Cause Elvis lives in Vegas, Charles puts on his bling. Elvis lives in Vegas, alright. He hits the stage most each and every night. He goes into a trance and sings. When he gets all fired up, he becomes a king. Elvis lives in Vegas, alright. Elvis hits the stage each and every night. Elvis lives in Vegas, Charles puts on his bling. Goes into a trance when he